Val, with the, you know, the sugary food for kids. I don't know. It's in the same vein, right?
No. It wasn't that far off. Kind of close. What do you do, like Instacart or something like that? Just have somebody drop it off?
I think it was Amazon, I think.
You know what he should have done? What he should have done is dropped it off himself.
That would have been lovely, but we are being very cautious.
Good for you. That's smart. Yeah. You have to be cautious. All right, 731. You got happy news? Go ahead and share it with us. 866-544-MYFM. Also, please text in at 31043. We're always trying to put a smile on your face, and hopefully if you come to our show, that's what you find. We're just a big old family being goofballs. Yeah, we make fun of each other sometimes and stuff like that, but we love each other dearly, and you are part of that family too, so welcome to our little breakfast table here. What's going right in your life today? What's making you smile today? Text in 31043 with your happiness.
Call Valentine now. 866-544-MYFM.
When it's 3 p.m., Denise wants to treat herself, so she went to McDonald's because she knows only McDonald's has icy cool Minute Maid slushies, and the sweet chill of those slushies sure do hit the spot. So go ahead, Denise, and treat yourself to that Minute Maid slushie. It's not just a drink. It's a McDonald's drink.
Ease into summer with new Minute Maid slushies. Get a small blue raspberry, fruit punch, or pink lemonade for just $2. Prices and participation may vary. Limited time only.
Fire up those grills because it's time to celebrate summer, barbecue style. And as all the best hosts know, Smart & Final's your barbecue headquarters. They've got the variety you need to satisfy every mouth at the cookout at prices that'll really satisfy your wallet. So from one great host to another, this summer, shop all the best deals at Smart & Final. Like USDA Choice Beef Loin Bone-In New York Steak, $5.77 per pound, limit 2. The sound of the grill can mean only one thing. Summer's here. Smart & Final. One trip and that's it.
It's June, it's Pride, and despite COVID, we are not canceling Pride. P&G and iHeartRadio have come together to bring you Can't Cancel Pride, helping LGBTQ plus people in need. On June 25th, 9 p.m., join Laverne Cox and me, Elvis Duran, along with Adam Lambert, Big Frida, Billy Porter, Katy Perry, Kim Petras, Melissa Etheridge, Sia, Ricky Martin, and many, many more as we celebrate unity, equality, and raise much-needed funding for 6 LGBTQ plus organizations doing important work in our communities. So let's come together and support each other, proud and loud. Join us June 25th at 9 p.m. for Can't Cancel Pride. Share your pride pics with us using hashtag Can't Cancel Pride, and you can be featured in our show.
Charmin is a proud supporter of Can't Cancel Pride because we celebrate all bears, no matter what barriers they're breaking through.
If you've been looking for a bit of a reset, maybe you really haven't been eating that well, you don't have any energy, check out squeeze.com juice cleanses. What's great about squeeze.com is that you can choose the cleanse you want to do. 3 days, 5 days, 7 days. You can break all those bad eating habits and curb your cravings, boost your immunity, and feel energized. It's delivered straight to your doorstep with no contact delivery and same day delivery. Order by 1 p.m., get it delivered by 9 p.m. So try it with me at squeeze.com.
Summer means cool drinks from your fridge, beach towels from your dryer, and ice cream sandwiches in the freezer. The Home Depot can help you make those memories with special buys on the latest appliances. Get a Samsung top or front load laundry pair just $628 each, plus up to an additional $600 in instant savings. And you can get your new appliances delivered free. So start summer here. The Home Depot, how doers get more done. Free delivery on purchases of $396 or more. Fast dryer extra combo, U.S. only.
Tell your Google Assistant to play 104.3 MyFM on iHeartRadio.
This report is sponsored by Lowe's. Right now, a SIG alert in place in Long Beach on the 710 southbound at Anaheim Street due to a crash that has the off-ramp shut down. Traffic is slow from Pacific Coast Highway. Delays on the 10 westbound before Fremont Avenue due to the right lanes being closed for emergency pothole repair. A SIG alert is in place. Traffic is stop and go from New Avenue. Build Dad's imagination with a gift from Lowe's this Father's Day. Power his projects all summer long with a Cobalt 24-volt Max XTR power tool starting at $149. Buy one and get a 24-volt battery free. Visit Lowe's online or in store. I'm Lonnie Swain with traffic on 104.3 MyFM.
All right, 7:35. It is 104.3 MyFM. This is Valentine in the morning. We got happy news on tap here. The weather, though, a few morning clouds. Sunny this afternoon. Temps in the 70s to low 80s. The weekend's sunny, warm, highs in the upper 80s by Sunday. Jill has got the Hollywood headlines coming up.
Three Marvel stars are getting their stars on the Hollywood Walk of Fame, and I'll tell you who at 7:50.
I'll read some happy news texts right here. You can always text us at 31043. Kelly, Jill, this is about you. She said, my happy news is that I had the best FaceTime with Jill yesterday. It was great. So I'm guessing she was one of our battle winners that got a FaceTime with you. That's cool.
Yeah, we had a really good time.
Brian sent a text and said, 12 days ago, I met Kimberly, the love of my life.
Oh, my gosh.
Not even 2 weeks, and he's calling her the love of his life.
Oh, my gosh. Wow. Exciting.
That's Brian pretty fast, fast, but good for him.
This other text says, my daughter had her 8th grade graduation rescheduled for next Saturday. She's been in the same class with 30 kids since they were in kindergarten, so they'll get closure since they'll all be going off to different high schools, so that'll be cool. And another one, 714, says, my happy news, I've been on a diet for a month now, and I've lost 15 pounds.
Wow, congratulations.
Good job.
Diets are tough. Mm-hmm. Anybody on a diet out there? I've been there, man. I'm a yo-yo. It's tough sometimes, the weight loss. And then also in quarantine, it's been very hard for a lot of people, too, because you're home, and there's the snacks.
Right.
You know?
Right.
And you sit back, and you just start eating them, and all of a sudden, the chunky monkey ice cream is gone. And you blame it on your kid, and your kid says it wasn't me, and you get into a fight with your wife. I get it. I've been there.
Oh, no.
It's tough stuff, guys. Tough stuff. Jeannie, good morning. How are you doing today?
Good. How are you?
We're doing all right. So what's your happenings? What's going on?
I actually called you back last October, and I told you that I had 3 miscarriages, and I was pregnant at the time, and you told me to call back when the baby was born.
Okay, so you're calling us back.
The baby's born.
Yay!
That's awesome.
Congratulations.
Thank you. She's 3 months, and yeah, she just went to daycare already, and she's big. And
oh, Jeannie, congrats. How is motherhood? How does it feel? Tell us about it.
It's amazing. I mean, she's my second daughter, but, you know, it was hard for the last 3 miscarriages, but she's finally here, and I look at her, and now I know why, because she was supposed to be here with us.
Right. Mm-hmm. And I believe, yeah, exactly right. There's 3 little rainbows watching down over your family, watching down over your daughter now.
Yes, and she's just so happy, and I'm happy.
Good. You sound happy. Amazing. So you feel good and everything, and life is going okay for you right now?
Yeah, I mean, besides coronavirus, everything's fine.
Oh, yeah, let's put that to the side for a second. You know, forgot about that headline. Well, you know what? That is so sweet of you to remember to call back in. That is very, very nice of you.
Thank you, and thank you for having me.
Worries. We love you, too. Listen, if you want to post a picture of you and that little cutie pie up on our Facebook, we'd love to see that and share in your moment.
Great. I will do that.
Okay, thanks, Jeannie. You take care.
Hey, thank you.
Okay,
you too.
Bye-bye. How great Jeannie. Is that? You know?
I love that.
She remembered the call back. That's really sweet. That's what makes you different if you listen to the show. You're special. You're like the little listener that could. You just don't stop and you never give up. And I love that about you. Thank you for listening to myself and Kevin and Jill and Brian.
Woo!
Yeah. MVPs.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's the night. Let's live it up. I got my money. I got my money.
That's it.
tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's the night. Hey, let's live it up.
Let's live it up.
I got my money.
Hey,
let's spin it up.
Let's spin it up.
Go out and smash it.
Smash it.
Like on my gun.
Like on my gun.
Jump out that sofa.
Come on.
Let's get up. Fill up my cup.
Drink.
Mazel tov. Look at it dancing.
Move it, move it.
Just take it up. Let's paint the town.
Paint the town.
We'll shut it down.
Shut it down.
Let's burn the roof.
Woo!
And then we'll do it again. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
And do it. And do it. Let's live it up.
And do it.
And do it,
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 let's do it,
and do it,
let's do it,
and do it,
let's do it,
and do it,
and do it,
do it.
Here we come, here we go, we gotta rock,
rock, rock, rock, rock, rock.
Easy come, easy go, now we on top,
top, top, top, top, top.
Feel the shot, body rock, rock it, don't stop,
stop, stop, stop, stop.
Round and round, up and down, around and round,
rock, 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 rock.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Saturday, and Sunday.
3 My FM. It is Valentine in the morning. Kevin, I haven't even asked you. Have you got some happy news planned for this weekend for yourself? Anything big?
I mean, it is Father's Day, so yeah. We don't have too much planned, but I'm sure Allie, my wonderful wife, will, maybe take lead on the parenting responsibilities and let me relax a bit.
Sure.
I will say that my son, Riley, pooped